never called in, give it a try. It's quick, it's actually fun. And when you contribute, you become part of the team. And then every time you tune in, you'll feel even better about watching.
We've got the top three stops on our Hidden Europe countdown coming right up. But first, we'd like to consider these thank you gifts and then give us a call at whatever level is comfortable for you.
Support this station with a contribution of $60, $90, or $180, and we'll thank you in return with some great travel gifts. Contribute $60 and take your choice of two gifts. My Hidden Europe guidebook, published just for this special with 330 information-packed pages, covers every hidden discovery featured in this show. Or my How to Travel Guidebook, Europe Through the Back Door. Now in its 30th edition, it comes with 800 pages of experience-enhancing, money-saving tips so you can enjoy the best possible vacation. Or for $90, you'll receive both these guidebooks plus a travel skills DVD with 4 hours of my most practical how to travel lectures and programs. This is designed so you can learn from my mistakes rather than your own and travel smarter. Or for $180, we'll thank you with those three gifts plus our box set of DVDs. This exciting 90-episode 14-disc anthology contains every show we've ever produced. And at all levels, you'll receive two extra gifts. A tour newsletter describing the 30 different bus tours we lead, and a copy of the Rick Steves Smithsonian magazine that showcases my favorite 20 destinations in a gorgeous coffee table special edition. Make that call and make your choice. $60 for Hidden Europe or Europe Through the Back Door. $90 for both those guidebooks plus the Travel Skills DVD. Or $180 for absolutely everything. Those three gifts plus the DVD anthology. Thanks for making public television vibrant in your community.
Even if you're not in the philanthropic mood right now, the information in this book will save enough money to earn back your contribution on your first day in Europe. Plus, it'll help you connect with the people that you meet along the way. Along with the basic skills like packing light, finding good hotels and restaurants, the latest trends in technology for travel, you'll find important extras like gestures you'll encounter. You know, you're going to come to do with this year, or this, or this, or something like that.
And there's even this, which I understand on the streets of Naples means a savvy traveler. So be a savvy viewer. Call in right now. You can receive Europe Through the Back Door as part of your thank you package at every contribution level. There is no better book if you're dreaming of European travel. Here's why.
Europe Through the Back Door, updated with 100 days of research every year since 1980, is now out in its 30th edition. Throughout my European travels, I take careful notes and pack the lessons I learned into this 700-page handbook. My goal? So you gain from my experience so you can travel smoother and more economically. You'll learn how to avoid costly missteps and make the most out of every minute and every dollar. With this book, you'll discover the best sights to see, how to budget your limited vacation time, and how to protect your precious travel dollars. I'll do the legwork for you, and you'll learn from my mistakes so you can enjoy a worry-free vacation. Europe Through the Back Door is packed with practical tips. All the essential travel skills are covered, from chapters on packing light and planning a smart itinerary to eating your way through Europe and finding great hotels. You'll discover how to double your cultural experience for half the price. And the book features chapters on my 40 favorite getaways, the most enchanting corners of Europe, discoveries I call the The Rick Steves Europe Anthology is the definitive video library of European travel. 90 episodes take you from the fjords of Norway to the canals of France, from the wild coast of Ireland to enchanting Estonia. You'll discover hidden alpine villages, explore modern cities layered with history, feel the thrill of Europe's festivals, and relax